He ranks among the nation's top 30 shot blockers this year with 33 per game. He will go in and use his record books after the season, grabbing one of